Cyntoia Browns' case has caught the attention of many celeb stars like Rihanna, Kim Kardashian West, Cara Delevingne, Bella Thorne, and more have spoken out on the controversial proceedings of the 29-year-old woman who has been jailed since 2004. Related, one of Danny Masterson's rape accusers calls out Netflix. In case you're not familiar with her case, Cyntoia was sentenced to life in prison for killing the 43-year-old man who hired her for when she was only 16 years old. Kimmy went public with her support for Ms. Brown, writing on Twitter, "The system has failed. It's heartbreaking to see a young girl trafficked, then when she has the courage to fight back is jailed for life. We have to do better, to what's is right. I've called my attorneys yesterday to see what can be done to fix this." Free Cyntoia Brown pic.twitter.com 73y26mlp7u, Kim Kardashian West at Kim Kardashian November 21, 2017. More than just bringing awareness, it sounds like the reality TV starlet really wants to help her case. Hours earlier, Riri posted about the Tennessee woman on her Instagram page, sharing FreeCyntoiaBrown, a post shared by Bajil Riri at Bajil Riri on November 21, 2017 at 517 PST, and Cara wrote, "Meanwhile, Bella wrote, I fucking hate our system. I feel so wrecked about this. IMSA, sir, sorry for everyone wronged by our government." Pic.twitter.com queued. Bella Thorne at Bella Thorne November 21, 2017. Fifth Harmony's Lauren Jo Rigby tweeted, "Imagine and what the actual fuck kind of justice is this? I wonder if that 43-year-old would have been caught if he'd face his life in prison. But alas, he would not. We need to stop punishing and shaming victims. Telling them it is their fault is untrue." Free Cyntoia Brown now. Pic.twitter.com FZMQ014. Lauren Jo Rigby at Lauren Jo Rigby November 21, 2017. Ariel Winter shared, "I am saddened and disgusted by our system. After all she endured, she is now imprisoned for life for finally having the courage to fight back." Free Cyntoia Brown. Ariel Winter at Ariel Winter 1 November 22, 2017. Cyntoia is serving her life sentence at the Tennessee Prison for Women, and won't actually be eligible for parole until she is 67 years old. Image via Mario Mitsisk, Smithwen. Tags Ariel Winter, Bella Thorne, Cara Delevingne, controversy, Cyntoia Brown, Fifth Harmony, Free Cyntoia Brown, Instagram, Kim Kardashian, Lauren Jo Rigby, legal matters, Rihanna, Twitter. All the 2017 celebrity shade were thankful for the Kardashian-approved holiday gift guide for 2017 American Music Awards. 2017 TwitPix Instagrams. This week in celebrity TwitPix Instagrams, CMA Awards 2017 celebrity TwitPix Instagrams. The biggest scandals to ever hit the country music world.